everyone, welcome back to Mannion Movements with me, Joseph Mannion. I hope you're all keeping well and all keeping safe. So a brand new tutorial for you today. I think this might be one of my favourites that I've choreographed so far for you. Let me know what you think. I really hope you enjoyed. In terms of moving forward now with Mannion Movements, I am thinking about the possibility of renting out a studio for now and filming these videos for you in there, just to give you a more professional experience. Although I'm trying to toy with the idea of also encouraging people to dance at home and know that that's okay with these tutorials. But yeah, I'll let you know how we move on from that. But for now, enjoy the video, let me know what you think, and yeah, have a great time.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body. Laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending now? You were my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
Okay everyone, so this routine is going to start center here. Now you're going to find a space, whether it's in your studio or in your home, you're going to find center. You're going to step over to the left and this is going to be your starting position, just so we've got room to travel, okay? So from here, feet shoulder width apart, shoulders relaxed, head down. From here, music comes in. 5, 6, 7, 8. I step onto my right foot and I'm going to throw these hands to the right hand side. And I want to push off my left elbow, throw my hands to open this way, drag across. Then from here, the left hand is going to go on top of the right elbow. As I come down, I want to hit this position to come down. Okay, so making sure I bring my level low to come through. Then from here, I'm going to drag my right foot into my left. At the same time, I bring this right arm up. Slide my hand up like this. So I bring it down. So my back is straight, my head is level. Okay? From the top again, we go 6, 7, and from, down, 1, 2. See the softness in your shoulders. Then from here, step left, right. Step 1, 2, and open up. Okay? So making sure when I do this, my chest and my head come up slowly and it keeps on rising. From here, I'm going to turn my knees towards the left, lunge towards the left. Then I want to push it in, contract, bring my arms in this way, turn open. Then from here, I'm going to step my left foot behind my right. I'm going to bring my arms in this way and push down my elbows. So I want to push, step my left foot behind, turn and contract forward and push my shoulders slightly over. So my head comes down with it. Then from here, my right hand is going to come up towards my chest. Then my left hand covers the mouth to come all the way up. Okay? So when I push down, it's ta-ta up here. So once we've gone from this position to come down, making sure our back is straight, I want to hit ta-ta. Turn to the left, come down, come open. Then step, turn, bring my weight forward. And then ta-ta. Good. Then from there, guys, we're going to go 7 and I'm going to plie down. I'm going to bring my arms above my head to go 7 and down. So bring it back up. My palms are going to be facing up towards the ceiling. So make sure that's sort of a contraction to go 7 and push. Then from there, I push my right elbow up. Lead with my right hip and my right leg to push all the way around and step onto my right foot. Okay? So when I do this, essentially, I'm going to go 7 and have this tilt with your body. Then step. As my right foot steps down to the floor, it's going to turn around onto my right knee. Right hand comes down and I sweep my left leg around and my right knee turns. So the back is at the foot, left foot is pointed and I tilt this way. Okay? So that is going to be a lot faster. So we push to go 7 and down, up, round, then I step, turn, push, hold. So really have that fluid to come around and hold this position, okay? Then from here, it's gonna be, it's a piano key that I hit here, then it's silent, so I'm gonna sit back on my right foot to bring my left knee up this way, and my left elbow comes up. Then from here, I just sweep it around towards the back, let my chest and my head come last. Just push around, and bring it down. Making sure I tilt over with this, and my fingers are on the floor, back is up straight. Okay? Then from this point, I'm gonna go seven, and head comes up. Hands are gonna come towards my head, come open, making sure my elbows are closed. And then from here, I'm gonna open up, and that's quite sharp. So I go seven, and one, and two. Put my right hand towards the floor, slightly lean over this way. Then from here, reach my left hand over. It's kind of difficult to get it directly flat from this stance, so try and make it sure you're just reaching as much as you can, okay? So here, I go right, then I throw the left hand down, then I throw the left hand over, and I'm gonna place it towards the other side, and I throw the right hand over as well to reach up this way, okay? So essentially what you're doing is going seven and one, tap, tap, down, hit, throw, throw. Then from here, my right hand is gonna come around my knees, push around this way. I put my right hand on the floor to go onto my right knee, sweep the left knee up, up like this, so my body's hunched over. Then from here, right hand is gonna come onto the side of the neck, so push up, make sure I lead up with the head. Then from here, throw this right leg around, sweep, and throw this right hand around as well. Okay, so you're just placing it into that position to come around into that corner. Okay, so let's go from the very top again. We'll go through the techniques, go through the timing, and yeah, we'll be good. From the top, six, seven, and one, two, up, down, ta-ta, through, in, turn and ta ta, down, up, round, turn, hold, in, seven and one, ta ta, side, side, throw, throw, round, up, push through, lead with your head, and throw to its corner. Okay, carry on from this section. Throw, round. I'm going to take this right arm up this way. Now it's going to start pushing towards the front, and as it, well, the front way you're facing, as it starts to push now, I'm going to turn this palm up towards the ceiling, and I reach with the shoulder too to get that variation. Push seven and through. Then the left arm is going to come up and do the same, but this time I'm going to bend both my knees, turning in towards the left, and I'm going to bring it down. So this position is practically a lunge. Head is down, arms is up. Then from here, I'm gonna push back. The hands are gonna turn in. Both hands facing the back of each other, and I just wanna hit into my chest. Make sure the left foot is pointed, I contract. And then once you find a point where you can't go anymore, I'm just gonna roll around, lead with my head, so my head comes up into this position. Then from here, you're gonna hit the counts seven, eight, snap back in for one, come up six. I push my hands forward now. I like to tilt to the right for this so I can just push seven, eight, and then snap back in, one, okay? So that is your interpretation. You can kind of make this subtle. You can push forward if you want and then bring it in. It's completely up to you. But the premise is you have a contraction here to go seven, eight, okay? Now this is where the dynamic starts to change. It starts to get a little bit faster, okay? So seven, eight, one. From here, I'm gonna take my left foot out to the side. So I'm gonna push it this way, ta. Then bring it up by the knee, ta. Then place the right hand in front of you, ta. Then the left hand, ta, goes above. So you're sort of miming at this point. I'm not a very good mime, but this is just a placement, yeah? To go seven, and ta, ta, whoom, whoom. So that's four. Then from here, I'm gonna put this left hand down and across this way, making sure the left arm's straight. Then I push this right arm with it across this way. So you've got two opposites. Then the right hand is going to push around clockwise. The left hand goes the other way, anti-clockwise. So the opposites again here, okay? So when I do this, I've got 7 and 1, 2, right, left, down, down. So sweep, then come up through the elbows. So making sure the hands here come up together. I exaggerate by pushing up through the shoulders. Then from here, I'm going to put the right hand on the floor, at the same time catching the left elbow. So I'm going to twist down here. Then from this point, I'm going to take this right foot across this way, so my hips are going to be up. Then I bring myself up. So I want to go 7. And this position, then from here, bring the left arm up so I can pull myself through. Push, end up. So the ending position here is going to be the left arm up this way, head is forward. Okay? Making sure that position here goes 7. And 1, 2, right, left, ta, ta, round, up, then ta, ta, push, and up. Okay? Making sure that position before you pull yourself up is trying to get the lines as much as you can. So try to get the right angle with your hips. Try not to be too low or too forward. Try and get it here, then you can pull yourself up. Okay? So from this point now, you're sticking with the same rhythm as what you did before, that 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, we go 7, and turn towards the front now. Right hand is gonna come up, left hand is gonna come down. So I'm gonna go 7, and bend my knees, come 1, then swap 2. Then my right elbow comes out this way. At the same time, I bring my left leg this way as well. Then I bring the left knee in, and the right hand pushes across. So I've got this little stance. This is basically a left hand on top, push forward here, okay? So I'm 4 again, go 7, and 1, 2, ta, ta. Then from here, left foot goes out, still flexed, hands come towards my shoulders. Then this left foot comes in and crosses, and I might push my hands down, left on top of right. And then I bring my hands into a fist, hold it there, okay? So, that is going with opposites as well, because when we're here to go, where am I? Ta, ta. Most people go with that arm to go here, here. Make sure you go opposite, okay? To go ta, ta. This is whoom, whoom, ta. Okay? Closing the fist is important because it fits with the timing. And making sure you bring your body low on this, okay? Trying to just hold it up. You want to work on our level, so we're bringing it down, okay? I go 7 and ta, ta, boom, boom, ta, ta, hit. Then from here, I'm going to take this left leg around for 2 counts. I'm going to bring my hands up and they come through this way. So the move's going to look like 7 and 1, 2 to bring this around. Then I step onto my left foot and I bring my body around for 2 counts. Pretty much facing the back to go 1, 2. And I'm looking over towards the left, okay? Now, you want to drag that out slow because you've just gone fast all this part. Then this is 1, 2. Make sure I push into the right knee. 1, 2. Ta, ta. Then from there, the left elbow is going to come up in front of me here. Then I turn this right arm in this way. Now, what I want to essentially do on this part is go 1, 2. Ta, ta. Then from here, I want to turn my left heel out so I bring my body over to the left more. And I bring my elbows back, open up through here. Okay? So think of it as a 7 and 1, 2. Push, push, ta, ta. Palms are open. And I've got a slight lean back with my body. Okay? From this point, you're going to bring your right foot into your left. So it's going to come into first position. And try and drag your body around more to the left now. So I'm going to 7. And push through, arms left over right, 1, 2. So simply just bring myself through to go 7 and 1, 2. Then from here, left arm comes under, right hand comes over my head this way. So I've got this position, quite opposites. Then I bring the left leg to come around and point the foot. Again, bending that right knee, okay? So I've gone 7 and 1, 2, ta. Then from here, you can stand just so we take the pressure out of the foot so we can learn this next part. Let's say we're down. I'm going to bring this right elbow down this way. Now the left hand is going to go on top, and I kind of roll this around to flick it down, open palm. So essentially making this a 1, 2. Obviously don't do too many and don't be like this. Making sure when I do this, I want to go 7 and ta-ta. So my ending position is still in here with the left foot pointed, yeah? So again here, we go 7 and. You were my push. Now I'm in. Then from here, legs, I'm gonna step the left foot back into lunge, ta. Then I switch this lunge, ta, over this way. So I've got two positions there. From here, I'm gonna bring the hands towards my face and use my two first fingers to kind of point them this way. Now, I don't know why this bit is so intense, but it kind of feels right. So when I go 7 and, I hit ta, then I push ta over this way. So make sure I've got two sharp positions there. 7 and ta-ta. Make sure I get that switch. Then from here, step the right foot behind the left. Basically, the left hand is going to go, the left hand is going to come towards the side, right hand comes around my back, and it's going to slide up. So for example, 7 and, step my right foot behind, push this all the way up, and I lean up, and I kind of lean towards the left, and I bring this right hand up for 2 counts. 1, 2. Then from here, I'm going to catch it with the left hand to come down around the middle of your forearm. 1, 2, bend both my knees. Whew. Making sure the technique in the back is still there, nice and sharp. Okay, so going back to this part. 7 and. 1, 2, ta, flick through. Ta, ta, push down. 1, 2, down. Then from here, I'm just going to sweep this right foot around, my hands pushed down. Down this way, making sure I exaggerate the push in the shoulders through here. Then the hands are going to flick up towards the head. Then I want to push these hands out this way. I want to bend this right knee to come round, flick, and I want to push 5, 6, 7, 8. Then from here, you got 2 counts. Actually, 1 count or 2 counts of freestyle is completely up to you, but that is the ending of the choreography. You want to make that last part last 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you can move off into a freestyle of your choice from that part. Okay? So, that being said, hope you enjoyed it. Let's mark it through from the very top. And yeah, let's go straight in. So we go 5, 6, 7, and. 1, 2. Push, down, ta ta. Come in, open, push through, ta-ta, down, up, round, ta, turn, in, round, and head, 1, 2, side, hip, ta-ta, round, up, down, 1, 2, side, throw, push, through, up, head is down, hands come to my chest, then roll up, 7, 8, ta, ta, right, left, left, right, round, up, then ta, push through, up, then from here we go 7 and, ta, ta, whoom, whoom, 1, 2, hands push through, 1, 2, to then left, right, open, push through, round, 1, 2, ta, ta, push round, 1, 2, in, push through, 5, 6, 7, and freestyle. Okay, so I'm going to play the music once from the top, we're going to mark it through together. Again, go to the beginning of the video if you want to see the demonstration, but I'm going to mark it facing this way, then I'm going to mark it facing that way if you want a double view. Okay guys, so I'm going to mark this with you now, facing the camera and then facing the waves, just so you got two opposites. So yeah, let's go straight in. The music starts as a 2-8 counts. So this is pretty much what you get to do on your own. So, mark it through, start over to the left, 5. six, seven.
I can see you standing with his arms around your body. Nothing but the jokes, not funny at all.
Up, in, seven, one, hip.
Then it took you five whole minutes. Back us up and push me with it. Holding all this love out here in the hall.
Seven, one,
hip. I think I've seen this film before.
Round, up.
And I think at the end, it's your time.
And run, hold,
so one, two, defending. You were my town, now I'm two, dead, so I've seen you.
Hold, hold, down.
I think I've seen this film before.
Five, six, freestyle, and push. Okay? So we're going to do the same again, facing this way. Let's go straight in. Feel free to freestyle at the beginning part especially, so use that creativity to the best of your ability. 5, 6, 7.
I can see you standing on it, with his arms around your body. Nothing but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes. Back us up and leave me with it. Holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before. And I didn't like the ending. You're not my own end anymore. So what am I defending now? You were my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I've seen this film before.
So guys, thank you very much for taking part in that tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun making that. If you like more of those type of choreographies, I'll definitely make more of them in the future. I did also talk about making lyrical and modern routines for the Patreon. At the moment, I'd like to, but obviously the more the Patreon grows, the more I can offer for you. Okay, so if you are able to share this to friends, anyone that you think would be interested in learning from home or learning my classes, because as you know, or like I've spoke on the Patreon previously, I'm going to be doing this full time from around March next year. So yeah, thank you for being a part of the journey. It's only going to get better from here. I appreciate your support, and yeah, have a great time, and I'll see you next time.